Okay, for number five, I have a flask and a hoop. I'm going to balance the hoop on the flask. And I'm going to put this penny on top of the hoop. If I move the hoop slowly, the penny moves with the hoop. I'm going to try it again. This time I'm going to move the hoop quickly. And the penny doesn't move with the hoop. It falls straight down.
Perhaps you're seeing a pattern by now.